Hello everyone, this is TPixel721. Welcome to my next video of Super Mario Galaxy. Last time we had stopped Bowser and we unlocked a new type of comet. Where it's sadly the last comet I need, which is the Purple Coins Comet, I think. I have a name of the comet called, which basically needs to collect 100 coins in the galaxy. Sometimes gives me a time limit, and sometimes I just need to collect them all. But once we collect all of the coins, or collect all the stars, I will be completely done with this game. So let's see what's the... Okay, found it. Oh, just called Purple Comet. Purple coins on the bin. Oh no, Batarok. Batarok.
Yes.
If you fail that. Hey, very nice. Okay, I'm done. Completely done with the fountain. Let's check out the gardens. Also prepared for the garden too, okay.
Whee!
ghostly galaxy. Pepper coins and a bone pin. Oh no! Again. Okay, this is actually annoyingly hard. Not hard, but just annoying. Oh, thank goodness. What? I had to... Oh my god, I had to even get... I had to... Oh, okay. Ten more stars to go. Did I come back to this one? Galaxy. Well, the coins in this by the sea side. I swear this is another time. Okay, I don't think this one is time.
Yes!
You need help collect all those brokers? I got teleportation, seventh ship, and vision. Stop! I just don't like that. Wait, why am I collecting only? atmosphere type. I thought it was gravity. It doesn't look like it's any purple in that eye in the middle. There's no purple coins in the ocean. Thank you. Okay, we're done with the 100 coins in this world. Well, yeah, with this galaxy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, guess I'm going back and to the Terrence Garden Fountain Garden Engine Room. Beverly, go back to the kitchen again. Combing for purple coins.
Yes.
Let's see my independence value. Three swing classes. Play that.
What?
What? basically halfway done. I got the sweet view. I'll check out another time. This won't be the last again, but here we are. Woo! Okay, guess we go back to the engine.
Whee!
Woo!
just need to make it over there. I use the tornado to reach the Purple Comets up high. Don't the tornado spin. Since these missions are taking after this, I probably should take a break. These missions is a lot longer than I thought it would be. Yeah, I think I should take a break now. After a good night rest and some sleep, I was finally able to go all the way to the kitchen, the bedroom. Whee! Okay, since we already know what it's gonna be about, I'm just gonna skip the intro. Let me give you a tip. There's no Purple Comets seen. Okay. Okay.
Oh!
Right now, 6 more to go. Back to the garden. What an engine room. Again, the garden is the one biome or dome in this place that does not have music in. Okay, let's do this. Deep Dark Galaxy. Wonder of Purple Comets. What the ghost ship doing here? Scared, don't worry, I'll protect you. It ain't gonna come out. Send them running scare. Off in the run. Too bad I don't see. What about now? Nope, don't see any hidden, only see in the dark. Wanna get those purple coins out there? Right? Yeah, we'll level one's no good to. Oh my god. One. Well, this is better than nothing.
Yeah!
There we go. I head to the center.
No. Let's just focus. Yeah.
did. Wow, you really did work for it. I really, really did work for it.
No. Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's see. Whee! Next is the bad room again.
Woohoo!
In the water, but there was no purple coin. Get. Oh, that's sad. I'm sorry.
Hey!
Leaving from here will take all the bonus of your possess. You better to make sure it's a long
key.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cast a code. So tired. And last one. Stars, and then I can finally end the video. Okay, engine room, and then the garden, and then I'm done. This is the time. Because it is.
Yes!
Yeah. One more to go. Last one, and that's in the gardens. Thank you.
Yeah.
final power storm.
Wahoo!
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's complete. Power Star to go to another world. Before that, we must have to catch your special room. I guess that means we have to do the final boss over again. Okay. I'm just going to, well, skip all of this. Not really skip all this, just mute all of this.
Yeah.
we got the hard part out of the way. Let's make the Bowser. Finally, you got here just to see my greatest creation. Put my galaxy in the center of the universe and watch it. Well, galaxy, I rule the greatest empire with peace from my side, it lasts forever, and ever, every pitiful corner in the universe. So, Mario, you can see I got a big plan in stopping you. Not you to be the top of my list. Oh yeah, by the way, in case I forgot to well, I didn't show it all because I never had to show this before, but these are what stars look like when you already collect them. It helps you figure out which stars you haven't collected and which stars you did collect. If it's like colorful like gold or the green or red. It will show up, but if you all collect it, it will be crystal clear. Okay, but anyway, let's just grab it.
Welcome, new galaxy!
Okay, well, I can tell you this. Now, if I get something at the end, or if I get a different ending again, following Constant, or if I'm gonna play Luigi's Galaxy or not. But anyway, I already told you what I felt about this game beforehand, but anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. Like this video, please like, share, comment, subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye.
so much for playing my game!
Super Luigi Galaxy!